body language is cool that you didn't go through. Moms teach their cubs, like, here's the line, don't cross it, cross the line, you're gonna get whacked.
Yeah.
You never really had that. He's gonna have to go through it. Her. Every bear has this comfort bubble around it. Where you get in too close, it's gonna hold its ground and be often aggressive. You can see right away, Max doesn't really have a bubble. She's stooping her head. And Bella's got a more conservative, reserved bubble type. Sideways bear. Look how big I am. Look how big I am. She's unsure. She doesn't want him in her face. First indication that Bella needs more space is that she runs away and gets up on a rock. She creates the space. And simultaneously, she's...
addictive. So what do you come here to do?
I'm taking it to just me.
Is that why you told him to take his clothes off?
I told him to take his sweater off.
You talking about touching a kid?
Hey, don't talk back to me!
Listen to me. What would you have done if I did not show up?